devil knew what it's for. This was a big hit for Bad Company back in the 80s, I think it was. I think in 1980 on the Desolation Angels album. And this was the single. It goes a bit like this. the sound, reaching for the sky and turning up the ground. How many hours the shops are going to be open on Sunday? What are we doing, guys?
Pony?
Is it ride on the pony, is it? Yeah. It's one of my favourite songs, this, actually.
About your face, so I'm here.
much. Cheers. You can hear everything okay though, yeah? Nothing too loud or anything like that, no. Well, you have to pick them seats then. It's good you'll be not sat over that side. Got Jack Watson on the keyboards. Don't play like that.
Don't give me trouble, Robert.
I can't promise that.
Absolutely got this place bang on. And thank you for everybody that's coming down to watch all of this. Absolutely brilliant. Keep coming down, because live music is going to start dying. Please support the Bugs Are Put Live bands. I think think it's great. Is that any better for you?
We'll be right back.
rock and roll. And I'm wondering where my life is leading. Now that I found you, baby, I can never let you go. I need your love so bad. I'm gonna give you my heart and my soul.
Yeah.
7 years old, and my oldest brother, I'm the youngest of five lads, and my oldest brother, our Ian, bless him, God rest him, he said, don't ever go in my bedroom and play my records, I'll kill you. So every time he went out, I was straight in there, wasn't it? And this was one of the songs that really got me in, really.
Me too.
And this is a bit of Fire and Water.
Somehow, fire and water must have made you their daughter. I think you're honoured that he even bothers tuning up. He doesn't normally.
Yeah, they're quite honoured to this.
Absolutely.
It's only because it's Christmas. This is the one time of year he tunes it.
That's good enough for rock and roll. Oh, yeah.
Don't worry about it, Dan. The backing tapes are sorted out.
I'll press play on the mini disc.
Well, this one you can all sing along to, I'm sure. You'll all know the choruses, and I need to hear you guys, okay? Are you with me? Are you with me? Excellent. Go something like this. Johnny was schoolboy when he heard his first Beatles song. But love me do, he was from there, it didn't take him long. Got himself a guitar, used to play every night. Now he's in a lot of love and everything's alright. Johnny told his mama, hey mama, I'm going away. I'm gonna hit the big time. Gonna be a big star someday. Mama came to the door with a teardrop in her eye. Johnny said, don't cry, mama. Smile away and goodbye. Don't you know? Come on, do a bit of that. Are you ready now? Tell me that one night, dying in his bed. A bottle of whiskey, sleeping tablets by his head. Tell me his life passing by like a warm summer day. If you listen to the wind, you can still hear him play. Don't you know? Want you to sing the chorus, are you ready? Don't you
know that you always
win the sun? Don't you know? Don't you know? Come on, let me hear. Don't you
know that you always
win
the sun?
Don't you know? First set with this one.
Get a drink for Jack.
Yeah, Jack, goes to pay the landlord, will you?
He's having a wee for me first. Jack, get everybody a drink. That's all mine getting wrong.
I know, I never get to down these buckets. No, I love it, really. Well, this one features Mick Howard on bass guitar. It's a song called Mr. Big.
Great big hole in the ground.
And we'll be back shortly. A great big hole in the ground. I'm gonna take it easy. Give me 2 minutes. Thank you, seriously.